Hi, ladies. I'm back. I was hoping to be back sooner, but I'm back now. And I'm sorry, the lighting is probably pretty terrible right now, but I just want to show you some progress on the two kits that I am painting. The one here on the top, I'm about halfway through, or a little bit more than halfway through. It's going to be really hard to see with these light. I have all the washes done, which was the flesh wash, the yellow wash, the blush wash, and some veining, and the creases done. So I'm about halfway through. I still have modeling layers to do, and of course some detailing on the face. This is the Layla kit, and she is meant to be an Asian kit, but some artists make her Asian and some just make her Caucasian. So here she is. This is her on top, and both these are Real Born kits from Bountiful Baby. Let's see, and there's her limbs and her little footsies. I think she's got a cute leg. Her little leg is stretched out. Her little toes, see her little toes? And I'm sorry, the lighting is terrible. It's kind of, the sun is getting ready to go down a bit here, so I've got this light right here is actually a lamp that's next to it, so it's kind of washing the colors out. See a little bit, and it's against the wall here. This is my Shakespeare wall. I decoupaged a old book of Shakespeare. There's his picture. So that's what you're looking at. This is my schoolroom slash studio. It's not a schoolroom right now because we're on summer break. But there's her little leg, and I like how she crinkles her little toe right there. And these will be for sale. They're going to be about 250 a piece, and they are I will have painted hair on them. And here is Zuri. I looked up her name because I could not remember the life of me. She's also a real born. And she's like a little grouchy. Zuri is a popular, seems to be a popular kit. Everybody likes the little grouchy face. And if you adopt any of these babies, of course they can come as a boy or girl. I love how her little ears bend over. See how her ears crinkle at the top? And there's her face. Both these are newborn size. And like I said, they're a little bit more than halfway painted. There's her foot. This is Zuri's leg. She's a little bit chunky. Both newborn size. And if you're not familiar, you may be, but if you're not familiar with what a real born kit is, a real born baby, not a reborn, but a real born, R-E-A-L born. These sculpts were actually taken, made after pictures, real scans and pictures of real babies. And most of these babies are done by the family that owns the company for the Bountiful Baby. And they are done after their own children and grandchildren, some of them. So these are made after real babies. Like I said, pictures and scans. And then they somehow make them into the 3D, they make them into the kits you see here. But they are made for real babies. So they're very detailed. And if you can see here, see there's a soft spot on her head. That's Layla. That's how accurate and how detailed they are. Of the these type of kits, I really enjoy the real born kits because they're so lifelike. They're very lifelike. I mean that's kind of the point because they're made after 3D pictures of real babies. Here's let it show you the hands. Here's one of the hands, and she's got a little pinky sticking up. I think it's so cute how she has her pinky sticking up. Like I said, these were about halfway through, so I still have quite a bit more to paint on them. I still have all the detailing, which comes at the end. The nails, the lips, and I have several modeling layers, and the modeling layers really give them depth. And of course, I have the hair to do the paint. And I'm usually pretty happy with my hair that comes out. I do the Barely There hair, which looks very natural, or do a little bit thicker. And I think on Layla, I'm going to be doing dark brown and black hair, and hers will be a little bit thicker looking. And then on this little girl, I'm gonna do the Barely There hair on Zuri. So yeah, I just want to show you what I was up to. Been cleaning, but I've been, and I know I've been talking about I am going to get to my silicone, the repairs on my silicone doll soon. I'll be painting them, but I'm going to get these two little babies out of the way first. Like I said, I'm going to be selling them. I'm going to be getting some funds to actually fund my silicone at work, because that's how most artists are do it. The babies they sell, they put it back into their business and get more supplies. So I just want to show you these little babies today, and I expect to have them done the next week or two, completely finished, and then I'll have them up for sale on my I'll show them here on YouTube, but I'll also have them up for sale on my Facebook pages. But I'll give you all the information if you're interested in it. And they're pretty girls, pretty babies. But like I said, they don't have to be girls. They can be girls or boys. And I've seen them come as both genders. And they look really cute as both. I think she is a pretty baby. You can see she does have a little Asian look. Very cute with her eyes. But like I said, she is beautiful. Any type of ethnicity I've seen her done. Layla. And Zuri. Zuri looks a little grumpy, but I love Zuri. Zuri seems to be really popular right now. And then here's my paints if you're interested. That's what my paints look like. I put them in the jars. You mix them up with the thinner and put them in the jars there. And that's the easiest way to paint I've found. And then here's my brushes. Looks real messy. Sorry, it looks so messy, but that's what it looks like when I paint. And there's some paper towels that I put down. And I, dab the brushes on there. And there's the blue. There's just some of the colors I work with. But just want to show you that. And I don't have much else to show you. I just want to update you on these babies and tell you they'll be done soon and they will be for sale. So I want to let you know what's going on. And I will be working on my silicone baby soon too. And I think tomorrow I'm going to try to make a video. I'm going to do a feeding video with my little silicone boy, Christoph Rubano, and he's my baby boy from Poland. He's a little preemie boy, and he's so tiny that he's like 16 inches. He's so tiny that I can actually hold him with one hand and feed him, or hold him, prop him up with one hand and feed him with the other. So, I will be doing that, I think the next video. So I just thought I'd do a little bit. I haven't done a feeding video in quite some time. So I thought I'd do that for y'all, ladies, and I appreciate each and every one of you. I hope you're having a wonderful week, beginning of the week. It's Monday evening here, and I will be back with you soon. Stay safe and stay blessed.